everyone. I'm Stephanie Swithers from Parkview Medical Center. I have this amazing opportunity that Parkview Medical Center loves to partner with the YMCA of Pueblo. And so they have asked for us to come out and bring you some yoga classes online to try out. So we're gonna get started with a few techniques in yoga and can't wait for you to all join us and have a great time with us. What's called a sun salutation. This is a very sort of well-known salutation that we do in most yoga classes. So we'll do a very traditional sun salutation. If you're at home doing this and you have a mat, that's wonderful. If you don't, you don't need one. You can do it anywhere in your house that you're most comfortable. So we're going to start, if you're on a mat, at the very front of your mat. And we're starting in a standing pose that we call mountain. So in mountain, it would be nice if we were just standing there and hanging out, but we're gonna really engage ourselves in mountain. So the first thing to do is pick up the toes and then plant them back on the ground so that you're really making good contact with the ground or with your mat. And then you wanna think about pushing your ankles to the sides of the room, but not really moving those ankles. But what that helps do is engage all of these muscles. We're gonna tuck our tailbone and lift up and engage the core. We're gonna take the shoulders away from the ears. Our hands come out forward. Our head is nice and tall, and here we are in mountain. So closing our eyes to start our sun salutation. It's always nice to start any yoga practice with a little deep breathing. So breathing in and out through the nose, thinking about the breath. What's nice is to practice clearing the mind by telling yourself that you're breathing in with each inhale, that you're breathing out with each exhale. So taking a few moments to have 3 or 4 deep breaths. Again, if your mind starts to wander, just go back to telling yourself that you're breathing in and that you're breathing out. We're going to start by bringing our hands up towards the sky. And then we're going to give ourselves a nice little back bend. We're not warmed up, so just something very comfortable. And then we're going to exhale, and we're going to forward fold as far down as you can go. So not warmed up, you don't need to touch the ground. If you can, that's fabulous. But wherever you are in this forward fold, you can put a little bend to the knees to save those knees. But think about engaging that core and pulling it up. And then from this forward fold, we're gonna place our hands down next to us. And as we do that, we're gonna step back with the right foot into a lunge. So it's gonna be important to keep the knee over the ankle in this lunge. And from here, we wanna open our heart up to the sky. So again, like a little back bend. And then we're gonna take the left foot back to meet the right. So we're in a full plank. We're not gonna stay in this plank very long. So our knees are gonna touch the mat, and when they do, because we're in this plank position, everything in our core is engaged. Then we're gonna slowly release down. Our chest is gonna touch the mat. We're still fully engaged. Our chin is gonna touch the ground, and then we're gonna fully melt down into our mat. And from here, we're gonna inhale up. So you can inhale into cobra. You can inhale into up dog. It really doesn't matter, it's wherever your comfort is. So the important thing here is that we're not putting any weight on our fingers, we're really keeping this nice and light. And now we're gonna tuck our toes, lift our hips, and into down dog. So you're gonna find your down dog. This is considered a resting position, but in your down dog, it's gonna be really important to again keep your core engaged, pulling the shoulder blades together, taking a nice deep breath. We're gonna lift our right foot just a little bit and pull it back in into this lunge. So if you need to assist it a little bit, go right ahead. So we're back into this lunge. Now we're on the opposite foot. We're gonna open our chest up to the sky. And now we're gonna bring the left foot to meet the right. Back into this forward fold. Again, put a little bend to the knees if you want. If you're touching the floor, great. If you're not, that's all right too. Take a nice big inhale and exhale. exhale. And then we're gonna inhale, and as we inhale, we're gonna scoop up towards the sky. We're gonna do a tiny little back bend. And we're gonna exhale our hands to heart and take them all the way back down to mountain. And now we're gonna repeat this on the other side. So lifting the toes, replanting the toes, making sure that we're nice and grounded into our mat or the ground. Closing our eyes, reconnect with the breath. So inhale and exhale, telling yourself that you're inhaling and exhaling. And again, we're gonna inhale and lift up to the sky. A little tiny back bend. Exhale, forward fold. Remember, keep those knees soft. And this time we're gonna plant our hands and take the left foot back. So we're in this lunge. We're gonna open the chest up to the sky. We're gonna take the right foot back to meet the left. So we're in this plank. And as we pull through this, this is called chaturanga. We're gonna take our knees down to the mat, our chest down to the mat, our chin to the mat, and melt all the way down into our mat. Lift up, up dog, cobra, wherever you'd like. Tuck the toes, down dog. Engaging the core, but taking a nice big inhale and exhale. We're gonna lift that left foot and bring it forward into lunge. Again, you wanna check that that knee is over the ankle. Open the chest to the sky. Bring the right foot to meet the left. Forward fold. Remember, we're gonna take this big scoop and inhale up. Little tiny back bend. And exhale, hands to heart. Closing the eyes. Find that breath. Thank you for your time and watching this video today.